See what happens here.
Don't run into me.
I will do my best to take out Django instead. I'll try not to be the wrecking ball. I've had one hell of a wrecking ball day today, I tell you. My SA is down to 74, trying to piss around with...
Staying double file.
Gotcha.
With setups. Mm-hmm. With that Kalami setup.
Low tire pressure. Stay clear of the curve.
I was just having a hell of a time with it. Kept spinning out, doing donuts, trying to push. But I did get down to the 145s for a few laps there in one race, so... We got the pebble side.
Oh, no. Got up on that curb a little more than I wanted to.
Yeah, those curbs are dangerous in this one. Rovis is coming up hard. Leaving the gap and sticking those in.
Who is?
Green car. Green. Next green car you're gonna see. I just got hit twice. Fuck. Two guys missed the corner and tried to use me to stop, I guess.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
A little late on that yellow flag. Like four corners away from that accident. Smashed by two other guys. I'm down to 72 on SA now.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to have to build that back up again. Yeah, I got T-boned twice.
Fastest lap of the race, man. Good job.
One guy took me off, went spin off, and I got straightened out, and I got hit again, right away. Both guys behind me missed the corner the same way. But they're way back there now, so I don't gotta worry about now.
I went wide. Damn it. Well, chase is on for me now. I think I got this guy beat. I think I just got nervous. Or my nerves got the best of me, however you want to call it.
Got the jitters.
Yellow flag in sector.
Yeah, I don't like crashing in this game at all.
Yeah.
So I'm very trying to be very careful.
We're at halfway mark, still on way to go.
Especially when you work so hard to get your rating.
Right. Yeah. And other people too. I don't want to be viewed as, you know, the same Gran Turismo. Let's put it that way. I care way more about my reputation here, and you already know how much I care about my reputation at Gran Turismo. And our reputation, team-wise, not just my name, the team's name, too. I don't want to be that guy that makes people say, hey, those ATK guys, man, you know, I don't want that to be my fault. I don't want
it either.
Yeah.
.57, so I'm picking up.
Nice.
Warming on up. Yeah, for some reason it's so much easier going faster when someone's not hitting you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, same. Back up on him.
There. Yeah, I'm gonna have to bump that preload up just a hair, I think. One or two notches. Keep up with these guys.
Thank you. No, don't crash.
Oh, I'm making him nervous. I'm on him now.
Uh-oh.
I'm in his slipstream.
Finish the race. Great job, man. V2. Bring it back to the pits.
I got second. I ain't mad at that. That guy, he blew me away, so he definitely had more than I had to offer. I'll tell you that much.
I just lapped ninth place.
Nice.
Just lapped the last guy before the finish line with a fourth.
Very nice.
I think I'm going to bump the rear preload up two notches. God damn it, the wheel just fucked up. Unplug it, reset. Quick.
That's what I like to see. ATK in the top five.